But your same sign, God is good.
Yes.
He is truly good.
Hallelujah.
Through the sickness and whatnot.
Bless you.
And I believe it was last week, week before last, my kidney doctor wanted to put me on dialysis.
Hallelujah.
And when I had to go there, we were making plans for it. I said, Yahweh, don't let her talk to me about no dialysis.
Hallelujah.
And when I got there, she didn't talk about it. But everything improved, so I didn't need dialysis.
Hallelujah.
Hey!
Hallelujah.
They get worse, they don't get better. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know, even to last night, I couldn't sleep. I had a terrible pain in my neck. And I couldn't get up. Sometimes she had to pull me by my arm to help me get up. Pain, after I went to my other part of my neck. And I was saying, you know what? This is nothing but a signal. Now, I'm talking about using that authority that he has given us.
Hallelujah.
I begin to plead the blood of Yahshua.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
I begin to plead the blood of Yahshua. Hallelujah. And I was telling Sadie, you got to go.
Yeah.
You got to leave. Hallelujah. You got to go back to the pits of hell. We are coming. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And I'm going to tell you, that pain left. Yeah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That pain left.
Hallelujah.
And when I was coming out of the, I got dressed and everything, we come out of the driveway, and all of a sudden, pain come back again. I said, no, Satan. No. Yahshua already paid that price.
Hallelujah.
I'm healed by his stripe. Lord, I'm already healed by the stripe of Yahshua. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You got to go. Hallelujah. And I'm telling you, when I got here and being around the believers, the pain is gone again. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And I just want to say, he is good.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That's all I said.